see my time ahead. When we know the time has come, feel my sincere love's command. Still the leaving rivers on. Is it every time I fall, hey, that I think this is the war? Darkness in the dark, another day is just a dark.
Devils are back. so tired.
So what do you do after all that? I mean, go home, stay on the farm, start a market garden. I don't know, wear those new suits that everybody's got. Go to Radio 2, Jimmy Young. Yes. So this is a track from the alternative to Radio 2 and the alternative to the Soft Virgin playlist. This is a track from the new album. It's called Walking into Clarkesdale.
Thank you.
I slept, I heard song is a little better known. I was reading about some antics on an airplane involving some chums from a way back. And it reminded me of the very reason this song was written. It's so absurd. It's Berkhamsted. You know, that throbbing center of culture and red stripe. This is for Skip Spence and Moby Grape.
Chances on a big jet plane, never let them tell you that we're all the same. See who's red and the sky is gray. I wanna have tomorrow could ever follow the day. Mom's in the canyon, start to tremble and shake. The children of the sun begin to wake. So she plays guitar and cries. Yeah. Right away, the man in the footsteps of dawn, trying to find a woman who's never, never, never been born. Standing on a hill in the mountain of dreams, telling my sound is nice, hard.
Thank you. Seems to be a little bit of a favorite. Matter of fact, we were going to drop that one today. Well, we've been playing it for, well, you know how long. It's not funny anymore. There are some old songs that we do, you know, and there are some new songs that we're going to do tonight. This is a song that Howlin' Wolf always used to say, "This one's going out to," and then he never mentioned anybody's name. So there's a man here who's got the set list. Oh my God! <wife. laughs> Well, I'm glad you came anyway, because amnesia's dementia. Yeah, this is, as the man said, Gallows Pole.
I couldn't get
Thank you. On drums, would you welcome Mr. Michael Lee? On bass guitar and wardrobe, Mr. Charlie Jones. Yeah, here's another, here's a new one, it's called Burning Up.
Thank you.
your stuff. How's your luck? Here's a folk song. Summer comes along. another one day, baby, baby. All of it's gonna grow, yes it will. Oh yeah, yeah. Meantime I'll be, yeah, sitting by the window. The sun, yeah, just a little bit, yeah, yeah, just a little bit. Woman, 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 you know I really, really gotta leave you, baby. Oh, I gotta put you in.
Oh!
but you can go on. And show me song. I think the song actually links our past to our present. It's called Most High. Thank you. Thanks a lot, folks. Whew. Well, and thank you too. This is a tune that began its days with Tommy Johnson, somewhere south of Clarkesdale, near Banks, Mississippi, I think, in about 1918. It was pillaged and continues to be every time we do a gig. Oh, not every time, just once every 12 years. So it's nice to see you folks again, I think. It's a bit embarrassing, isn't it, all that light? Ah, Wolverhampton Wanderers, lady. You wolves. Thanks a lot for being here, and it's been very nice to get wet in front of you. This is how we say goodnight. The old devils are back. Thank you. So let's put pay to an early start on the Market Garden tomorrow. Okay, here's a song called House of Love.
Thank you.
Thank you, everybody. It's been a fantastic night. It's been great. We'll see you soon. Thank you. Good night.
Yeah.
still be a loving and loving and loving and loving you, ha ha. Mountains crumble to the sea, baby, oh.
There would still be you and me, yeah. Oh no. Yes, I wanna thank you. Singing songs about love.
So what? So what?